Hello friends, hello dolls, welcome back to my channel. I know it's been a minute, but guess it's a corner wheel. So please, Shala, don't forget to tell everyone to come and join the family. But subscribe, please. So guys, if you are new here, I'm Izoshenxane, based in Queenstown. I own a body called Onodoli. If you are looking for style, for beauty, for what is trending, you are in the right place. So friends, today's video I'll be showing you my outfit of the week. So Shala, chat popcorns, ubukelwa. Let's start with this outfit. It's a navy polo neck and a formal stripe pant, and the earring, the snake earrings. And let's go for the chunky chains. We know that chunky chains, they're still in. I don't know where they are. One thing about formal pants for me, hey, so I need to zip them so that they can fit my snatch figure. And half width. I will top it with my long winter coat from Onodoli. A second outfit with stockings. I know guys, it's cold. I'm not supposed to wear a revealing top, but I want to wear a red top. I just find out that I don't have, I'm not owning any warm red top, like polo neck or shirt. Jan, ting adi na yo shirt or polo neck or red black collection. Yonge any na, but I don't own a red top. The only red top that I own is this top. Leyo indo, it's not ayoba. And then I'm topping it with a muffler. Oh gosh. And And with my Steve Madden boots. Then top it with my
leather coat. Let me check it.
I'm so. Ooh. What do you think, guys? I love the look. This one. What do you think, guys, of this look? I don't know why not to kind of show it down. I don't know why not to show it down. This is my second look. Our third outfit. The polo neck and a polka dot wrap dress with some gray stockings. I love this dress, guys. I love. With my white boots. From Steve Madden. I think most of my boots are from Steve Madden. I'm not gonna wear any neck piece because of my earrings, they're too loud. So let's not wear a neck piece. And then with my white leg. I think maybe like side pockets. I'm so used to side pockets. And this fact. And then our fourth outfit, the long glove dress. We'll top it with this peplum jacket. this jacket is giving me that diva look. And then with my half boot. Then top it with my hoops, earrings. Yeah, you wanna get a diva look? Hey, this jacket. Yeah, Denzel.
I love this look. What do you think, guys?
Please comment with your best look by Tandile. I think Tandile.
I love this one.
And what about you? Our final look. Did you again? A hot pants with a polo neck and the stocking. And then my purple boot. It's a purple jacket also. So perfect. That was it, friend. This is the end of our video. I hope you did enjoy the video. Please comment and tell me uthanda iphi look wena, and don't forget to subscribe. After watching this video, just click those red letters. Thank you so much, and see you guys on my next video. Bye. I promise.